get out of bed with the buzzer and change your evil ways. God didn't tell you to leave peach tail and couch potato alone. God didn't tell you to leave, stop going to the strip clubs and stop going to the joint. God didn't tell you to leave to put the bottle down and put the pipe down. God didn't tell you to clean up your ways and straighten up your heart. God didn't tell you that you better stop your sinning and stop your mess. But there are some folks that are determined they're going to do what they want to do. Somehow or another, they decide they're going on, and Paul is on the boat, and they're traveling to the other side. And then there was another word when the storm got rough. The prophet of God said, there's one thing I can tell you, that you didn't listen to me the first time, but thank God that God is the God of a second chance. Somehow, when we were messed up, somehow, when we slipped, when we missed God, when we refused to listen to God, I'm so glad that he didn't hold it against you. I took somebody and said, I'm so glad God didn't hold it against me. Or if he had held some of the stuff I did against me. You ought to look at somebody and say, I'm so glad he didn't hold it against me, because I done my share. I've been disobedient a time or two.